half a kilowatt of one. The one seed merchant up in the northwest of the province, who does very successfully putting in a kilo and a half of timothy. But it's a high risk. If the timothy takes over, it's not a good thing either.
How do you control weeds? Do you spot spray, or what spray do you use?
No, I don't spot. Well, I do spot spray an odd time, alright. I'm nearly always too busy to spot spray. But generally, I use Forefront to control the dolphins. Agrotox or something like that to control the rushes and butterfly. You don't see any rushes and buttercups here, I hope. But there used to be a lot of rushes and buttercups about here. But they're easy enough control.
I was going to say the firm Agritox is the brand name, MCPA is basically what they use.
Yeah. Yeah.
Would you ever use a subsoiler or an estuary ground?
Yes, we tried a subsoiler once, it wasn't a success.
Because sometimes here it comes in wet in August, and if you haven't got the reseed done, you have to lay another year. Maybe you've been burnt off and you're sitting there with nothing. It often happens here, you're caught. Generally, that end of July, beginning of August, it seemed it. No, last year, we had a bit of ground burnt off in July, and we got it ploughed, but we didn't get it reseeded until the first week in September.